progresses and closing on the tear.
Won't allow it!
Further. I hope that this place holds up.
We're in the middle of a fire that breaks upon itself. It won't extinguish anytime soon.
Huh?
feel it anywhere.
It's them now, remember? Maybe Hannah is hiding their auras.
That would mean she is in control.
Almina brought them here with that purpose in mind, after all.
If they're waiting beyond the portal, harnessing the power of the relic,
we could seal them off.
No. We have to save Donovan. We have to try the feast. And if we can't, beyond the veil, his power can only grow. We have to save him and his daughter. Once and for all.
I agree. We owe him this much. Here we are. Now we only have to cross to the other side.
I don't think we are done here just yet. Believe there is a tangle of ravens or...
Damn! Another one! This is our fate, Lute. There's no escape from it now.
That is not an option for me, Briar. And I know it's not for you either.
It's time then. This ends now. We made it.
Briar! Are you alright?
The crystal in my chest. Something is wrong. I feel better now. Are we adapting to this?
I wonder if it will last.
That pillar of light.
The tear opened there. We truly are in the eye of the storm.
So Donovan has to be here. Can you feel him? Or his daughter?
No, nothing still. No more at all.
Well...
Our souls, the dead and the living,
coexisting in one mortal body.
So the Tear is doing the same, only at much larger scale.
It is blending our world with the essence of chaos, after all.
And it opened here, through this massive crystal. The relic.
The statue must have kept it hidden. And dormant somehow.
But Jugal knew. And he sacrificed the whole city to ignite it. He will pay for this.
We need to find Donovan and Hannah first. They must be near.
Then let's look for them.
Are you well? We shouldn't give chase if...
It's only pain. This is more important.
What happened to me? I felt a great power coursing through me. It burnt me, purified my body and soul, shaped me anew. And that burden over my soul, that stain, it has disappeared. Demian, he's no longer there. I am whole. I am finally free.
Or maybe we are free, my sweet Armina. The two of us, closer than ever.
So Donovan brought them here and did this.
Arr! They're invulnerable! Let go, fiend! Jared, we need to break free, or they will turn us too!
Hold on, brother. We will not fall to their dark power! The three will protect us from this heresy!
Why do you resist? This is for your own good. We're not human, no matter what we pretend. We're something else completely, and we should be together. No one will tell us what to do. No one will hurt us again.
From the very beginning. It must have been excruciating.
To think that we had no idea when we first met him here in Ilden. If only Armina had not taken him away from us.
He managed to guide us here anyway. And if anyone can put an end to this now, it's you and I, Lute.
The Solstice of Souls. So this is what it looks like.
Later.
I knew you couldn't be far behind.
I must say, I'm eager to get back to a more reliable reality. One with clearer concepts of up and down, at least. But I had to witness this with my own eyes.
It seems we found your relic.
A vestige from the first Solstice of Souls. Jugal devised how to awaken it, setting things in motion again.
But he needed a spark to light the fire, didn't he?
Exactly. So he planned for Donovan to transcend here in Ilden, He knew that the Transcendent would find its way to the relic eventually.
So how bad is this?
Bad to the point that it is irreversible. And worse to the point that Illidan is but one of the three sacred cities.
Oh no! If this crystal is what the Canticle was referring to, there must be two more crystals in Varan, and even in Rain.
The City of Light falls, and with it the Torchbearer. So the Shaper and the Judge are in danger too.
We must seal the tear here. And defend the other relics.
I fear that we won't be able to protect both.
Focus on the task at hand now. Only afterwards we will...
Well, the mortal body must perish. That which is immortal is bound to be reborn. Dougal must be stopped. He wants to create a new world, but he will only destroy the one we have.
Sir Donovan!
We're here to help, if you let us.
Please hold on! There must be a way.
It's too late now. My Hannah and I, we are doomed. I did my best to lead you here. It was all I could do, in spite of all my strength and pride. I have always been but a broken tool in the hands of the Grand Master of the Ashen Blade. He even used me to perpetrate the lie about your rebirth. I am sorry.
Donovan, it does not matter now. You must.
His crystal! It's falling apart!
I am sorry. I can't hold any longer. But you are ready. We are beyond redemption. I hope you can still give us oblivion. Then, your true mission will begin.
Johnny.
Unleash it upon us. Those blasted beams. She's vulnerable.
If you really want to make up for your mistakes,